With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Here's the kicker, Zane Gonzalez, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Cincinnati. A fairly short kick from the 14. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. Carry for their fullback. 5 yards on the game's first play, second down.
And there's the pickup you want on first down. All offenses say, you get me four on first down, we'll take it. How about if you get five? They'll really be happy.
Go, Reed! Go! And again, they'll go right back to their fullback. And he gets this to the 35. Good for a gain of 5.
I heard all the stories. I watched some of the tape of the old school guys, the throwback guys who were the punishing runners and knocked people aside to pick up yardage. I'm so glad I was sitting here today and got to see it with my own eyes.
And they'll let their fullback try and push the pile. And he's got a Bengals first down as he'll get this up to about the 42.
Third and one, who are you going to call? Not the scat back. You go with the big man. Hand him the ball and let him get upfield and pick up a first down.
Let's go. Panther 60.
They've gone to their fullback quite a bit. He'll get it again. And he tries to power forward, but he will not get back to the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Hurt, hurt. Go.
They'll run it here. This is their fullback getting the carry. Trying to keep those big legs churning, but he's going to go down in the backfield. That second down play nets a minus 4.
After a play like that, it should be congratulations all the way around, I think, because if you can stop a big fullback like that, that's not easily done.
Yeah, he does not go down easily. You're right, but he did there. Third and long for Ryan Fitzpatrick. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. That's a pretty good opening possession defensively.
And you know the goal is to make something of a statement, especially on the road, with your first defensive possession, isn't it? Go right out and establish yourselves and let them know this is going to be tough going all game long.
And he'll go ahead and field this at the 5. Great blocking on the return. It springs him for 25. And it will be 1st and 10 as they take over. So 1st and 10 now from the 30.
43 route.
Tagovailoa working out of the gun. A quick throw knocked away and incomplete.
This is going to be the matchup to watch out on the perimeter, and it won't be the last time these two go at it. Both of them believe they are the superior. In this case, the win goes to the defense.
To throw on 2nd and 10. Tua. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, so far in this drive, they've done some good work. They force incompletions on 1st and 2nd down, bring up 3rd and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure, or do they play coverage on this down?
Ready.
Throwing is Tagovailoa on 3rd down here. A right side catch by Crabtree. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. They get get 17 on that one. Move the chains. First down, Seahawks.
I don't care how many times we say it, I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass tree in pregame. But I always remember that when we go to practices, we see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations. First down.
And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
Again, they will throw it with Tagovailoa. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Jesse Bates. And he'll take this all the way down inside the 40. That throw, Charles, over the middle of the field, and a few too many bodies in there got picked.
That's a normal situation, too, isn't it? No matter how hard you try and spread the field sometimes, there's always going to be a traffic jam, it feels like, towards the middle. And if there's any type of a missed throw, or maybe the ball's tipped, or just too many bodies in the area, an interception can result.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
Well, big man with ball. Met bigger man on the other side of the line. A really nice play for the defense.
Mustang 19. Hey, check that street, Cup 19. Take off.
Throwing on second and 8. Fitzpatrick. That's complete to Christian Okoye. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line.
And as a quarterback, you're always pleased when you can use all the weapons at your disposal. Here he spots his fullback underneath, gets the completion right there for a nice pickup.
A give to the fullback on the dive. No score after one on EA Sports. Try and run with their fullback. And a couple of yards as they move it from the 21 to the 19. But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Marked that down for a win in the defense column.
And he'll take this into the end zone from Bengal TV. Christian Okoye. Scampering home from 19 yards out. And the Bengals post the first points of the ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Down.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense.
Striker,
threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others. Where they think they have an advantage, dial up some of those
52.
Plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
Shot, 17, fly blue. Ready.
Two and now on first down.
Oh!
All right, rifles one, and it's going to be intercepted. Picked off by the Hall of Famer, Night Train Lane. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48-yard line.
So rare to see any quarterback toss back-to-back interceptions in the NFL, regardless of status or experience. Whether it's him personally or just the offensive game plan, I think this defense is reading something out there, and they're holding the upper hand.
Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
A good solid game there on first down, but the defense has to be happy they didn't let it pop for anything bigger.
18 Cardinal. Check, Bobcat, 79 Broncos.
From the 45 on second down, Fitzpatrick. Patrick. He's going to loft one deep left side here. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Rod Woodson. And the Seahawks are going to take possession here at their own 3-yard line. So this defense coming up with a takeaway, and maybe that's something that can bring a little life to that sideline.
Well, I don't want to say that they've been sleepwalking through this first half, because that's simply not true, but you're right. We haven't seen a lot of fire from these guys, really, on either side of the ball. So maybe that's the catalyst that they needed to get them back into this game.
So the completion good for 7 there, and it'll be second down.
Watch out now, 50 Fury. Ready?
Tua sets up to pass it.
Oh!
It's caught by Crabtree. And he is out of bounds right around the 34.
Here we go.
This offense
here we go.
Finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
10 cycles. Blue striker.
Going to the air. Tagovailoa. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup.
Thus far, it hasn't been a real fun half for them, but a play like that, that may get them off the schneid a little bit, get them loosened up and moving.
It seems like they've been sleepwalking and still sitting on 0 points.
And it's not always making an adjustment. Sometimes it's just going back to what you know can work and finally getting it done.
Now Tua. He's got it complete to Crabtree. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
Right?
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
97. Claude Ray.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he'll get nothing out of that one. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down.
22 needle.
Here's Tua. Oh, and Tua going to be intercepted for the third time. Picked off by the Pro Bowl safety Cam Chancellor. And the Bengals are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line.
And when a team advances as far as they did, got over the 50-yard line, don't you think that drive deserved a better ending? I think he needs to get with his coaches on the sidelines, make some immediate adjustments, and that's what you do. You don't wait. You do it from series to series, because drives like that, to end with a turnover, that's multiple times they picked him off already in this opening half.
Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Here's Fitzpatrick. And the Seahawk defense gets to him, and they bring him down. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock's going to stop with 47 seconds to go in half number one.
Hurt. 60 Maverick. Ready.
Fitzpatrick to throw it. He's going to air one out. He's got a man complete. And all the way in for a 6. Charles Davis. As always, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25. Two and a throw right away. And the pressure gets there, and Tua is going to be taken down. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game. The start less than ideal as they already face a second and long.
Stryker, 3-3. Jet, jet.
Another try after the first down sack. Tua getting this into the hands of Eric Dickerson. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. 39 yards the distance covered on the catch and run. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10.
Strike 60, Black Ultra. Striker.
Inside give to Dickerson. A nice opening right away as he'll maneuver his way up to the 32-yard line.
On any explosive run, you can almost feel the ground shaking, and that's from the offensive lineman creating space for their runners. I know Coach told me before, he always told his runners, run around the offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking so you don't trip and fall when it happens in a game.
Zoom black. On the ball.
On second and inches. Tua. And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds. So it's incomplete.
They are such a talented team at defending the perimeter.
Ready,
and taking
ready.
Throws to the outside. Great confidence, great skill.
Chop, 17. Watch out now. 50 Fury. Blue, go.
And he's going to have the first down yardage as he's down at about the 30-yard line. Had a chance to maybe limit them to three if they could have gotten that stop there, but a new set of downs.
And with a new set of downs, you got to take the mentality of the whole thing, right? And everyone's looking at the offense and they've got the advantage. The best defenses just say, okay, new set of downs gives us another chance to make a play ourselves and maybe change things up.
They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. Under pressure, and he'll go down. Sacked back at the 31. Multiple players getting home for the one-yard sack.
Double, 38. Black shot. Six, mega. Hey, green.
And with very little time left on the play clock, Pete Carroll's going to call timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step here in this first quarter. After the sack here, second and 11.
52 blaster. Smash, red, yellow. Hey, blue. Cut.
From the gun, it's Tua. That is caught. It's Calvin Johnson. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 12-yard line.
Fight, 97. Huge, yellow. Steel, black. Yellow, zoom. Set.
Looking to pass. Tua. Finding his safety valve here. That's complete. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. 9-yard line, second and 6.
Yellow, go. Drill green. Ready,
Here's Tagovailoa to throw. Touchdown, Seahawks. Michael Crabtree, a 9-yard touchdown grab. And the Seahawks are on the board first here this afternoon. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT, and that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick.
The Cowboys take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
Here we
and
go.
This should be
Here
the
we
final
go.
Play before
Flat
the quarter
six.
Ends.
Hey, go Furious. Go Red. Fly Blue. Hut, hut.
Here's Tagovailoa on first and 10. Steps away to his left. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he will be out of bounds here on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Cowboys in possession, as they've got it second down and 12.
Let's go now. Go pink. Ready.
Throwing now is Tagovailoa. And he's got his man on the out route. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. So from the 36 now, first and 10. They'll drop the throw. Crabtree has it. Call it a gain of 6 on the play, and it's second down.
Set. Blue striker. Zoom black. Set.
And again, it's Tagovailoa. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble,
white,
really.
White. 43 rail, Claude Red. Set, cut.
Two are going to throw. This is caught. It's Crabtree. And that'll wind up moving the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the Seahawks 34-yard line.
Black
so on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as
go.
They've got things rolling on this drive. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Flush to his right. And this one too low.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas.
Here
and they're trying
go.
To mount a small stand before this drive
Red.
Reaches the end zone.
Hey, red, black shot. Ready?
To throw again on second down. Tua. And he'll just get rid of it.
Good coverage on the outside, and I think that's where he wanted to check that down to. But once he saw the danger over there, he just threw that one over everyone's head. Smart play.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions. Have him looking at third and 10.
Red.
Two and a throw again. And that'll wind up moving the chains again as
Red.
The tackle's going to be made at the Seahawks 13-yard line.
Red, yellow, ready.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. That's caught. It's Crabtree again. Touchdown, Cowboys. Michael Crabtree from 13 yards out. And the Cowboys are an extra point away from drawing level. Tucker with the extra point, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. Seahawks offense. A lot of time for this unit to game plan on the sideline after that drive that they watched the other side just score. But remember, last time they were out, they scored as well. We'll see if they can seize that momentum right back.
And they have had a lot of time to cool off from reaching the end zone the last time. So have they been able to keep themselves mentally sharp and into this game, even though they haven't been on the field? And you and I both know, one big play, though, gets them right back up to that level.
Now a man open down the middle of the field. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
Down.
Tua now on first down. Complete. It's Johnson. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. Back-to-back nice
Let's
plays.
Go.
12 yards that time and a first down.
Beauty. Yellow. Field. Black. Hey. Blue. Ready.
Again, he'll drop to throw. And he's going to go down. They get to him back at the 40. Tariq Woolen in to drop him behind the line for a loss of a yard.
Drill, 52, shot, 17. Green jacket, yellow, zoom, drill, green. Cut.
After the sack on first down, Tua. Got a man over the middle and it's complete. And they're going to have a first down and they're in field goal range as well as they're down inside the 20. Now the Seahawks call the second of their three timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18.
Blaster, stick. Slide through. Striker. Check, smash. Yellow, go. On the ball.
Tua sets up to pass it. And he's got it. Out of the end zone for the Seahawk touchdown. An 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Seahawks will take the lead here in the final minute of the first half. Gonzalez good on the extra point. And that makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. A fairly short kick from the 15. And able to get this out to the 25. Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. A slim deficit here in a one possession game. Not much time left, obviously. We'll see if they can mark. There he goes, right side. Past the 20. Touchdown, Cowboys. A great play there. 75 yards. And the Cowboys are an extra point away from tying the ball game here in the final minute of the first half. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And he'll be out of bounds here, a yard shy of the 25 at the 24.
On the set.
And just 25 seconds to go in the half now as they've got it first and 10.
Steel, check steel. Go red. Blue striker. Hey, go steel. Cheetah.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And he will go down. A Cowboys sack. Now the Seahawks forced to use their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half.
52 blaster. Faster.
To try again after the sack. Tua. That one complete downfield to Johnson. And they work this well upfield across the 45. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock. for the third quarter. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. A fairly short kick from the 14. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30.
On the double.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. This offense ready for the first drive of the third quarter. Well, quarters number one and two entertaining. We saw some good offense points put up, Charles, and all tied on the scoreboard.
And it sets us up for what could be a really fun second half, because we've seen both sides score almost at will here in the first half. And now, here in the second half, getting the ball first, you've got to think, hey, we can go out and really run our offense
here
we did in the first half. But if I'm a defensive player, all I'm thinking is, can I make a play to really help my team and break this streak of offense?
He's got a man complete. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. That one good for 37 yards.
I'm pretty sure any quarterback will tell you it's nice to have a tight end that can stretch the field. And how about him right there, working in the heart of the defense, and they connect on a very nice play downfield. A combination of talent and toughness to go into the Briar Patch.
And they'll work from the 29 on second and six.
Go pink. Ready?
Going to the air. Tagovailoa. Touchdown. Calvin Johnson, 29 yards. As his guys have now moved out in front. With the extra point, and the lead is now 21-14. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down seven following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point. But it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. He released that awkwardly. It almost looked like a pitcher who gripped his fastball a little too hard and let it go late, and it bounced in front of the plate.
Yeah, one of those fastballs that ends up at 57 feet, not 60 feet, 6 inches. Just a little short with the arm, which is unusual because we saw him in warm-ups. He's got a big, strong arm when he delivers it with confidence.
Go. Six. Mega.
Back to the air on second down, Tagovailoa. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete.
Ready.
Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first.
Shot, 17.
Tagovailoa going to try and throw on third down. He's got a man. It's the tight end, Casper. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Great way to convert on third down there, 21 yards the play. So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at 46. And he slides and covers up at the end as he's going to be able to pick up decent yardage. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down. Here's Tua. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5.
Watch out now. 50 Fury. 10 cycles. smash, red. Hut, hut.
Now Tua. End zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle. A 5-yard touchdown. And the Seahawks are an extra point away now from tying this ball game. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT, and we are tied at 21. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. A fairly short kick from the 14. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And these two teams have traded touchdowns so far with their first possessions here in the third quarter, so we're right back to where we started at intermission.
Yeah, how about that? Tied at the half, tied after the first two drives of the third quarter, one for each. That tells me that someone's defense has got to step up and make a big play and try and change the momentum of this game.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
And partner, to me, that one was all about timing. If he's there too early, it's going to be a pass interference call.
Hey,
he's too late, it's a completed pass.
Hey,
he was Johnny on the spot on that one.
Now this one to his tight end out on the right side. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. 5 yards, now it's third and five. He's been quiet today in the passing game, just his second catch.
Yeah, and people have to come up with schemes to limit him, and what a lot of teams do, they'll double him, you know, use a linebacker underneath, a safety over the top. Sometimes they'll just take a corner, maybe their third corner if he's a bigger guy, and put him on a man-to-man to try and limit his touches. Just keep mixing it up, give him different angles, different looks, like a good boxer does.
Give them 15 there, and the Cowboys have a first.
We often hear the phrase sure-handed tight ends, and
down.
He certainly fits into that category. Plus, he's got a quarterback who needs to look his way when they need a big pickup.
Hey,
and
hey,
on this
move.
Play, he
Five
finds
move.
It for the first down.
Striker, check, striker. Check, cut.
Setting to throw on first down is Tua. And he'll go down, and that will do it for the third quarter of action. So both teams trade touchdowns, and the third is worth through three quarters of play. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports.
Here we go. Blue striker. Yellow, zoom, white, white.
Throwing again on second down. Tua getting this into the hands of Eric Dickerson. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 40.
Well, they certainly had success throughout this contest getting him the ball in the passing game. And there he picks up another first down. Whatever they saw going into this one, they've been able to capitalize on it. And no adjustment has been made to take it away.
One's going to go the wrong way, losing yardage back at the 42. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Ready, Black Ultra, check view. Go red, needle blue. Cut, cut.
Looking to pass, Tua, got it complete to Crabtree. And he's dropped right at the 40, gain of three.
On the ready.
Big third down. A field goal from this
red
spot,
cycle.
57 yards as they hope to move it
go
a little
pick.
Closer.
Black shot. Red.
Here's Tagovailoa to throw. That one thrown away from the pocket. And the officials kind of looking at each other, but they'll say there was a receiver in the area, so no penalty, just an incomplete pass.
The frustration evident there because he couldn't find anyone on third
Here
down. And he left no doubt that he was throwing that one away.
Remember. Smash, red. Cut.
Two. touchdown. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
Ready.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. Well, the football changing hands here as this offense takes a field. Charles, they'd be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for six.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use that confidence to its advantage while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down.
Red, yellow, sand, hunt, smash, smash, ultra, go ultra. Ready, ready.
Throwing now is Tagovailoa. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
I think the defense surprised him there with that blitz on first down, but give him credit. Stayed cool under pressure and still found a way through the extra rushers for positive yardage. Well done.
They follow up the gain of two with a gain of one that time. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains.
Green Jack. Ready?
Two and a throw. He'll get that to his tight end, Casper. He's got this to the 30 before being taken down. Give him 22 there on the third down conversion.
That's a nice job right there, partner, because they were able to work down the middle of the field, working in the seams, because I think defensively, they were guarding the sidelines, trying to keep him from getting out of bounds. They took what they gave him.
And yes, he's into the end zone. So they get the late score they needed. And now the extra point can tie this thing up in the final minute. Gonzalez to add the PAT. And we are tied here in the fourth quarter. So right back to square one, tied at 28 as he kicks it away. A fairly short kick from the 14.
The Cowboys take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Okay, right.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Well, partner, here it is. They've got the chance to win the game. You'd have to think they need to get it near the opposite 40 to have a chance to kick a game-winning field goal. We'll see what they can do.
And you're right about that, because if we look at it in macro, that's what it looks like. But I think in micro, the head coach has already asked the special teams coach, what is he feeling? What does he think? What does he want for football? What's the yard line we have to get? And he's already relayed that to his quarterback and his offense. They know what the goal is. Now the key, can they get there?
So after the incompletion, second and 10 from the 22.
Fight, 60. Two, go. Six.
Here's Tua. Looking left sideline, it's complete. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
Drill green. Drill, 52. Blaster, 6. Hey, red, set, up.
Dickerson on the handoff. And some room to run now. The drop